Everybody, hello. All right, so this is the Lonely Gamer, and I call it as such because I
Is
very
that money
rarely
just a rock,
play multiplayer
sweetheart? We
games,
sure.
and it is a Saturday night, and my big plans for tonight are to sit here and play this until my Star Wars Battlefront beta finally downloads, and then I will play that. Ha! Love how this guy's like arguing about his kidnapping right here. Now watch him run. He's still not running. There he is. Maybe he shouldn't have ran. Maybe he should have just stayed in the car. Alright, so I am replaying GTA 5 because I opened this file back up and my story mode was already deleted somehow. The game had to be reinstalled and I had no clue why. So here I am trying to go through all the missions once again. Ooh. Hey, girlfriend. I just got hit, yo. Yeah, more of that hot music. Wait. Oh, they're gonna tell me that I can only do this mission at a certain time of the day. Okay. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen here. Come on. Some cars are so difficult. Or will they let me actually play this level? Oh, hey! Awesome! Let's go play. I want to move. It's kind of annoying that they don't let you run in these cutscenes, these
Hey, what's up,
transitional
Simeon?
scenes.
My dear boy, so good to see you. So
So
good.
good to see you! So good to see you! Bye bye.
What we waiting for?
Yeah,
Jelly Lab, Nick. Best beauty beef. And you
since I've
still roll with
already
that old raggedy ass hair?
played
Country
through
bumpkin
this
shit is
game,
enough to
I'm
get us
skipping
shot right there.
cutscenes.
I never
Plus,
took
let's
you to
face
be all
it, whoever really
hairstylist type
watches the
bitch,
cutscenes
but now
of
it's all
Grand Theft
starting to
Auto
make
games?
sense.
I don't.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the
Woo!
tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah,
You're
that
a nice
was him.
car here.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit.
Watch
It's a reason
out.
Simeon pays a couple of mean looking motherfuckers
Woo!
to come repo
Woo!
this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
Oh, darn it.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step
You
up,
know,
nigga.
once,
Of course this dude
because I
real.
played Grand Theft Auto San Andreas so often,
paper and deficiency
there
of
was
brain
a time
cell. He just put a
that
dub
I
down
decided
on
to
his bike.
actually obey the
20
traffic
G's
lights,
with a 3G note?
and
Damn,
it was
that
weird.
motherfucker must be tricked out, huh?
Man, this
Then,
whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we going in quiet, in and out, no fucking
Oh!
In and out,
Damn.
no fucking
I
trauma.
really thought I
I'll
was gonna
try,
make it
homie,
through
but
that.
I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon, a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the
oh, is
fuck
this level where
you're
first use a handgun? I think it is.
Hi.
Oh, there's
the
a
bike
hooker
should
there.
be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of
Awesome.
your life, asshole.
Ah, see, I normally play this level during the day. This
I'm
is
gonna make
different.
this look easy.
Whoop.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait, my
Zombie,
man.
kill him.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Lay it cool.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Yeah, that's right.
We cool. We
Keep
cool. We cool. We
bitch.
cool. We cool.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life
Clever.
to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up.
It's in one of these lockups.
It's in one of these. Pretty sure it's this one. Yep.
Man, ain't this that was easy. Bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit.
Oh,
best
shit.
Stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
We ain't coming, homie. Get that out my face.
Bam! Bam! Gotcha!
Find your bitch ass cover.
Gonna use this first person mode, yeah! It doesn't make me anywhere near better at shooting. Crap! Yikes!
Just let us walk out of here!
I honestly really appreciate that they gave us. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, well, that was a fail. In every way possible. I'm actually very appreciative of the fact that they give you an auto lock on the system. It might not be perfect, but I don't care. Who did I just get hit by?
Get your fucking hand down.
Only one way out this motherfucker. Hey, get in cover over there by the truck. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can.
Okay, see, I really can't use
even
that.
The shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun.
Oh, there he is.
You'll get PC'd up
in the game. Look at that.
Follow me. Let's get through this.
Take that, jerk. Whoa.
You get busted some bad name.
Oh.
These marks don't even know what we're here for.
You just blast they beat.
How did I miss?
There's the fool on
bam,
the mouth.
Headshot.
Man, you make a pump look like shit.
Boom,
up
headshot.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
I just did.
Somebody tell them niggas this illegal repossession.
Oh, God.
You may threaten wherever your ass goes, nigga.
Bam, got
over
him.
There. They coming out that door. Get that car, homie.
What does that mean?
How many they got? Light them niggas up.
Yeah, I kinda am. Or at least trying. Where did this guy come from? Oh, you son of a. I swear I've played this game before. I swear.
Get those fools!
Might not look like it, but again, I swear.
Find your bitch ass and cover.
Haha.
Shit! On your left!
Oh,
that's a good
move! What happened to the auto targeting? How did that not get a headshot initially?
Get in behind that truck, homie!
Yeah, that jerk off.
Follow me, let's get through this!
Whoa! Good thing we brought a fast as hell car. Good news, we have a fast as hell car. Bad news, I have to wait for the damn CPU to catch up.
You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
We need to shoot them off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
Motherfuckers getting away from him. That's because he's really sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga. Why?
Oh shit, Professor, you're right.
No. He went the other way. Oh, come on.
Hey, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
God, this is more annoying than the morning commute.
This
punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these fights.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s Action?
Are you serious?
Mr. 80s Action movie body count motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. What is wrong with you, fool?
Because we're trying to catch up to somebody here? Maybe that's it? There he is.
That's the bike we came for.
Son of a bitch. How did I miss him?
Get that bike back.
No way.
You fucking asshole.
He should have gone too long. This freaking game definitely gave this CPU a glitch. Any other NPC would have gone flying off the bike by now.
You letting this fool go? You was right on top of him. Now watch that shit, homie.
Oh, what was that that I just hit? There it was. It really blended in.
Time to get that shit up. No credit, motherfucker.
How?
That's the bike we came for.
You people shit like one. Oh, Lord. You fucking asshole.
Get that bike back. Shoot him down. We got him.
There we go.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash around the way.
See? Exactly my point.
Jesus.
Don't mind us. Right, we just shot a biker and now we're taking the bike. Don't mind us though. Wait, what? Nope, wrong bike. Silly me. Oh, how a car wash can magically make everything better. Oh, the criminal world. Oh, crap. I went the wrong way. Oh, well. Room, I'm on a bike, I'm on a bike, I'm on a bike. Oh, I hate these highway directions. Doesn't this become Franklin's bike? From what I remember. Oh god, wait. What? It didn't tell me which way. These GPS directions actually do get very confusing. Alright. Nope, we're not on straightaway enough yet. Oh! I was gonna do a wheelie. It wouldn't let me do a wheelie. Fine, I guess I'll just drive like normal then. Out of the way, bitch. Nope.
Hey! Oh! Look out the way!
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while,
bro.
Get
out the way. Get out the way.
You done finally fucking lost.
Nigga, that's that up.
Alright. Okay, cool. Thank you for telling me about director mode. Haha, got this car. Damn. Is this mine? Oh, is this the weed guy? No. What? Seriously?
We have a civilian in need of assistance on, Tennessee Boulevard.
Damn! Ho-ho, shit!
Seriously? Oh, what the hell? That cop was not there. That cop was not there.
We have
totally just spawned him. just to spite. Oh, what the hell? Bullshit if this cop finds me. Whew. Alright. Alright. Time to do another scene. Level just to get him over with.
What's up, baby girl?
They use the term fever pitch. Who ever uses the term fever pitch? What? Do they really not want me coming through this entrance this time? That's dumb. What? Why? Well, I'm just running around the store. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Stupid trash. Hate trash. Okay. I need to leave here. Alright. I'm gonna walk in.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him.
Did anybody else find Simeon extremely annoying?
Mr. Kenneth. Where we at? Financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
And he's still having the same conversation. I mean, this game is very, very smart in the way that it handles. Ooh, you know what? I'm gonna get one of these nicer cars. Cause screw that. Get out of there, lady. Ah, let's face it. You overpaid for this anyway. See, I just stole that car in broad daylight. And no police warnings or sirens. The other car, it was like early morning or whatever. And there was no one around, and yet that drew the attention of the cops.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. What? I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure.
Oh, God. Woo. Yeah. Driving on the wrong side of the road, like a fugitive. Miss me. Oh, yeah. That's right. I'm not Michael yet. Jumped here, I would have found a way in. It's actually good to replay a game like this, because even though I did play this, it's been a while. Oh, there was some trick to this that I forgot now. They should totally let us have like a little drone or something. Oh, wait a minute. I think I knew how I did this. Oh, or not. Never mind. Did I just hop the fence? Nope. I love the creepy tempo music.
Did you see that shit? Lace? Superficial ass. Whatever. Save me!
How about everyone assumes that you're chasing after them? Uh-huh. Gardner. Bam. Haha. Hitman meets Grand Theft Auto. Okay, Franklin's gonna figure it out himself. Oh, good climb, right? No. How did I get in here? Nice little touch there. You know, house this big, you'd think they'd have, like, security alarms, stuff like that. But no.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Oh. Oh. I heard Danny Tamborelli.
Triton. Ooh, slaughter time.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
Help you.
Do something!
Whoopsies. Huh. Look at Franklin trying to talk his way out of it.
Try to knife attack me? I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator.
Oh my god. Seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Fine. Be that way. This was awesome.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Huh? Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders. Easy. Without taking responsibility. Nice. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
Love how friendly Michael is to the guy who's trying to repo us because he just bought it.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. What are you, a fucking idiot? Me and Mr.
Oh, there it is. Terry, I was just about to say, Franklin just totally killed somebody in No Way Hurst. Where is this avenue though? Oh, right over here.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Do it.
What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! Simeon Yeterian doesn't back down. Enough already.
Front step pump.
I love the fights in GTA. You can just get
you
hit after hit
car?
After hit.
Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'm telling you, this thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah.
Where
they agree
are
to
they?
Have some punk break into
Where
my.
Where are they? All right. And now I'm like, nice car, nice car. Don't you dare, don't you. Yeah, gotcha.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Yep, get out, bitch. Woo!
Get out the fucking way. How her infidelity is like a big story point, yet you can just go around with hookers and strippers. Out of my way, scum! Nice little shortcut there. Whee!
Shit!
Aw. Oh.
Holy shit!
Didn't think I'd scare her like that. Yes, this is Michael's safe house. Yeah. Same old GTA crap we always knew. I'm saving this car. And of course when you're trying to save the car, that's when you immediately scratch it. Okay, let's get on out here. Get on out of here. Got pictures on my phone.
take Amanda's car.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen? Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
I don't know how to get through my own house. Here we go. Nice car. Let's go. Come on, Franklin.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for it. Always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
Boat-related parenting issues. That's a new one.
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Man, your woman mind you scraping her shit up like this? I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
I didn't see that.
Man, I don't want your death on my... Damn!
What was that supposed to be? That sucks. Like I said, I swear I played this before.
There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
This is why this is called the Lone Gamer.
We got
I play single player adventure
once
games.
I get us up close,
for the most part, because when I fail, there's nobody to judge me.
You'll be fine. Anything happens,
except
I got a piece of the glove box.
You can do it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the
old
way. What? Why didn't he jump? How close do I have to be to get him to jump?
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing!
Alright, man, shit! Fuck it, let's do this!
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's fool, man! You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is, I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic!
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Hey, man, you're gonna need to buy a new car real soon at this rate. I can't do this shit from here. Get me closer.
Hold tight, pal.
Shit! Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me closer, man. Oh, fuck this.
There it is.
Fuck.
Wait, what?
Come on.
Let's do this. Chase me after.
Get rid of his ass!
God, I gotta actually, like...
Hey, ain't room up there for the both of ya!
I'm definitely gonna end up shooting Franklin this way.
They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! You're screwing with the wrong
That was the Wilhelm scream! I heard it. That was awesome. This car is totaled, though.
You know who you're stealing from?
You know, like, Valerie, this car probably would not be driving anymore.
Shit.
Well, that's okay. Jeez, I mean,
get away from him
again.
Hey, ain't you covering me?
Jesus.
Hey, shoot this motherfucker! Hey! Fuck!
I'm trying.
Yay!
Did I get him? Seriously? Wow.
Alright, now look for my son.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Trying. Get back here.
Sit tight. I'll get under you. Give me a second, Jim.
Oh,
crap. Hey, clap that dude before you get your son.
I can't hold on much longer. I don't want to fall from a moving vehicle if they get crushed into oncoming traffic.
How long do I have to be under this?
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit. You better hope she's still seaworthy. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Hey, get the open damn thing. Hey, close. Hey, close. Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice.
So now what am I doing?
All the fucking board. Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Oh, yeah, we probably just to do that.
Now that doesn't sound good.
And that's the engine, man.
Thank
we
you,
ain't taking shit in this thing. Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, there's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was
really?
A really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Home invader.
All right? Enough. Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport.
Father.
All right, thanks.
I know that's the point.
Thanks, man.
Still.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really.
No.
This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go
that
with.
That was a very delayed reaction.
I like looking
hit.
At it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Oh, the good old Grand Theft Auto, all exposition and dialogue is put out there during car trips.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after you.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house.
All right, all right. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Recondition. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right.
Nope, we're good. No need to soup that up any more than normal. All right,
man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys. Shit! What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter? Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
I love how he just listed everything that's actually playable in this game.
Go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, sure.
Like, that was not actually for Franklin. That was just strictly for the player. Oh boy. God, you actually have to like search everything on here. I'm sure that's good enough. Really? I really have to type in the whole thing? That's dumb. It really didn't believe me there. Alright, yeah. Done with that. Oh, whoa, I have a shotgun! Whoa, man.
Christ,
now stay calm, lady. Chill.
Oh. Yeah, chill as I rob you.
Hey, look, man.
Look, you were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you? No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Oh, my fuck!
Yeah, you know, because the owner of a car repo business can really put a dent into your career in a way. Oh, I totally forgot this woman was still in the car. I was wondering where all these screams of, oh my god, were coming from. There we go. I was getting real sick of that scream. Alright, I don't think there are any missions for Franklin.
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Oh. Oopsie. What's up? Sorry, not sorry. Oh, that was a nice job too. Okay. Don't know where that was.
Man, that's dumb luck right there.
Man, whoa. Whoa! Damn! Whoa! Okay, that's cool. Not even mad about that. That's sequences like that are what we live for playing GTA 5. oh no! So close. Huh, I can still recover. Oh. Gonna need a new car. Oh well. Innocence Boulevard. Ironic titles for the win. Nope. Okay.
Lame ass.
I don't want this crap. That's somebody to stop. This dude will. Oh. Ooh, stunt ramp. God, is there a motorbike somewhere? Come on.
Ooh, too close.
Somebody's gotta have a bike. Come on. Come on.
Ooh.
Bam.
The fuck?
Awesome. Whoa. Why did that guy just pull a gun? What the hell? Did I just ignite like a highway gang war? Oh, one of a smart car. Either way, I want to see it in the smart.
Get out there, Rob!
Get out.
Shit.
Get out.
What the hell are you doing?
Get out.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
Oh, of course.
Report a Grand Theft Auto on Lot 4 South Freeway.
Just what I need, police.
We're totally gonna ruin this stunt jump. Okay, play that, and now go. I think it was down here. What? They totally just spawned that guy. Oh. That sucked. Oh. See, that's no fun. Alright, come on. Although that's gonna get me out of trouble with the police, though. So, there's a bonus. Awesome. I'm now officially hidden. Camouflage. Okay. Boom. Weird. Hello. I love the idea of the police being like, alright, that's it, man. We're done. He's gone. Like, do the police just really give up and be like, shit, man, he's gone. We're done for the day.
No fucking sense.
Dang. This smart guys take a lot of punishment.
My car!
Whoa!
Yeah, nigga!
Woo, too close! Hey, you enjoying yourself now, huh?
This is 340 at 245 on La Porta Freeway.
Damn, 5-0.
Alright. Another smoker is a little beat up, but I might still be able to do this.
Copy dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
Crap. Nope. Did it again. Made the same freaking mistake. Alright. Where's the motor light? Inspector Gadget. Alright, come on. Enough's enough. Jeez. That took forever. Alright. Let me switch to Michael.
You're not an FIB agent. You don't get to know where I am all day. Jesus.
I am tired of your bullshit, Michael. Tired.
Exposition argument is exposition. Yes, I got that. Thank you. You don't have to remind me every time I get in a car. Look at that gorgeous sunset. Gotta admit, when I first started playing this game, I would literally just stand in some areas and just watch the light change. Just to see how the graphics looked. Because this game was just one of the most gorgeous games I've ever played. It's like I've never been to LA, and yet I feel like I've been to LA. And look at that. That's beautiful. I won't go on that much about it, but it's just a very, very well done game. Definitely one of my favorite games ever. And that's saying a lot, because I loved San Andreas. This is not very helpful map. Trying to get to the strangers and freaks here. Come on. Oh, that's fun.
Ah, crap.
And
you got lucky, buddy.
Oh, I think this is for Franklin,
little Tanya
not me.
Treats you real nice. I ain't got no diseases. I ain't got nothing wrong with me. Clean and serene, baby.
Yeah, I'ma fuck you up. Fuck you. That's right.
Okay. So do I have anything to do here? So what is this? What am I recording? Do I need to do something? Do I need to do something cool? Woo! Oh ho ho. Now give it. Oh, hey! Get back here!
Come on, bro! Time to move!
Get out. Get out. Oh, so these are cool features, actually. No, stop it. See, now it's gonna totally mess me up. Wait. Oh, wow. So Franklin's just randomly driving somewhere? Alright, cool. Oh, there's a fucking motorbike when I wanted it. Get out. Okay, thank you. Nope. Don't. Oh, you did. So now you're dead. Because you should have been dead in the first place. Alright. Let's just use a waypoint, because I don't feel like taking the time to figure out where the fuck this thing is. Alright. Oh, I'm dead. Oof. How was that not? How did Franklin not die from that? I mean, I know it's a video game, but Franklin should be fucking dead.
Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga, shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying, the business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
he
help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then.
Shit. Everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Can she get on a motorbike? Because that's what I got. Sweet. Yeah.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
Damn,
we both know
missions.
You always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Waiting for you. All right, that's what we're doing.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
I love how an impound
shit is not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
A girlfriend and a random guy of one of the workers to come in and
except I ain't gaining shit,
worker.
Sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
I wouldn't for one.
Jesus!
Damn, damn.
Like I give a damn.
I killed somebody. Oh well. Why do I have to focus on the target here? It's not speeding away from
okay,
me.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And so it should slide right in.
Why did she say that essentially? Like,
aight, baby.
Doesn't even make sense.
Back it up nice and steady. Okay, bam. We are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
How do you possibly have a discussion like this where somebody completely avoids the argument like that?
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Of course they do. Even though it makes no sense whatsoever.
Okay, boo. You could drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Woo-hoo. Anything you need,
successful.
You holler at me.
Alright, alright. Shut up. Let me get back on the road. How'd I do? Yeah! 100%. Suck it. Wait a minute. That's a really shitty automatic gate. Just saying. Whee! Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Oh! I was doing so good. I thought I actually threaded the needle there. Let's go here. Alright. So where am I heading? Okay. Oh boy. Franklin mission. Let's do it. Oh.
Somebody stop that guy! keep going with my fight.
Man, sorry about that.
Oh, shit. Screw this. This shit ain't working.
Huh. Yeah. You stealing a bike? Not even like a motorbike either. Whee! I may have killed a few people on the way, but hey.
This car ain't big enough, so I guess we taking a rain check.
Oh, okay. What do you mean I can't pick up prostitutes on a bicycle?
Oh, this is fucking awesome.
Oh, it's cool, man. My repo instincts kicked in.
Aww. And what stat booster money did that just give me? Like, did I get like a good deed stat increase or something?
Some other time, baby. This ride is a little small.
I don't even know what prostitute was there, guys. Okay. Miss me. Dang. Ooh, that was close. And watch the time change. Yeah, time lapse. So has Franklin just been sitting there for a few hours while the time change?
You know what, it's giving me a bit much. I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
These characters were so useless.
I done all that I could do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Oh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit really walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free and intense.
Oh, my God. So obnoxious.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got a
kidnapping fool? That clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your Auntie Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. You got the wheel, homie.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
I'm still waiting to hear back from Burger Shot.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man.
These two have the exact same conversation every time you enter a club. And every time you have a mission.
Don't need no hookup.
They have the exact same conversation.
You! No,
everything's
streets.
Fine the way
man,
it is,
you know
it's
fool. Dime bag hustle, no, fool.
This is terrible. We're fucked up, and we need
man.
A better life.
Trying to be some fucking
that could basically sum up all of
fool,
Lamar and
up,
Franklin's
man.
Conversations.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OG.
Oh.
Man, watch that shit, homie. OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand. 2 days' time. No killing. Nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's class A.
Ooh.
Bullshit.
Right back to it.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Oh. Wow, that was some terrible hand breaking. Chop is barking his head off. Chop a free spirit.
He bark all he like. I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, nigga. Shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, bitch. Come on, let's go. In a van, we gotta go.
So see, this is the point where we start to think, how stupid is Franklin?
Get on a bike, man.
Keep
we ain't gonna
trusting
catch
Lamar.
Just drive, fool. Hold on, Chop.
That's 40 G's in the way right there.
Yeah, somehow we don't get that 40 G after this mission.
He leaving us behind, fool.
No, he's not.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Go back to chamber.
What?
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving.
Am I using this skill correctly? I have no idea if I am. That's cool. Absolutely cool. But it's really not helping me catch up to him.
Thing you do. You get all sex, baby. You do that shit, homie. That's
really?
Hilarious.
And that's the first thing that happened?
I should have took the wheel.
The minute.
You could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster. Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. Chop need a seatbelt.
Shit! Damn! Oh. He got fucked up!
Well, that's easy.
Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Did he seriously survive that shit? Yeah. Why can't I just shoot this guy?
Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill you.
Whoa.
Okay, I definitely did press the button to climb.
You gonna be shitting out bottles for a week when we done, and Lamar gonna be cleaning that shit up.
Oh, okay.
What a big badass baller gotta run for. At least I'm getting a workout.
I mean, there is no way this dude would be outrunning Franklin. I mean, no way. No way by this margin.
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Smell something in the train? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? Lay down, bitch. Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Oh. I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. Sniff him out. There you go.
This is like the most useless switching of characters ever.
Hey, Chop, what you smelling? Down, boy. That don't look like no Ballers OG to me. Hill, you better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. We in this together, Chop. Let's go.
This guy would have totally escaped by now. It's gonna be the last one.
Your ass.
Oh, you
shit, this motherfucker empty.
That is never
got a whiff of him, Chop. Stop running, dog. Man, ain't shit in
here. Okay, that's crap.
You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. You in here? Scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass! Nah, fuck up, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man! Shut the fuck up! Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got
nothing. Oh, yeah, Lamar just happens to be right there.
What the fuck, man?
Convenient.
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga. Fucking idiot. Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man. What the fuck? You, get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
The tag even says Lamar G.
Hey, if you don't train, Chop, you're gonna be lost cause like you,
dog.
We're
gonna
stash this dude
no,
in my spot.
No, I'm not Lamar. Ignore this man that says Lamar G as his license plate.
I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Really sucks.
Hey, what up, my nigga?
The blast!
Oh, then he goes. Oh, okay.
Fuck! We're going to hell.
Ah. Not worth it. Bam! Oh! Sent them right off.
Citizens report.
Damn.
A pedestrian involved accident on Adams Apple Boulevard.
Ooh, this is a nice bike too. It's gonna be hard to sell the control. That's so much fun. No. I saw a cop the other way. I love that. I love that you can escape the police radars like that. Taking nice convenient cuts through the alleyway or something. Bam! Bam! Sorry, fool. That you're dead.
That's dumb luck right here.
This is actually a very good fight. Really? Oh!
Look the fuck out!
Citizens report 480 on Del Perro Freeway.
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Awesome.
Hey,
oh, my God.
That's green performance car.
Oh. Won't be able to... Oh. Oh. That was awesome. I just carried somebody on the front of my motorbike after I hit him. And I'm gonna dodge through this alley, and boom, no cops. Ha ha ha. I win again. Ha ha. Bye, suckers. Oh, jeez. Well, oh, ha. Physics, what are they? Well, this was an effective escape police strategy. But as to getting where I have to get to, this was not very effective. I hate this area, to be honest. Oh! Ah! Physics. Do not work that way. Alright, screw it.
Play pussy, get fucked.
Why? Because I can. Because I can. Yeah, that's right. Run. Run. Flee. Fear for your lives. Oh, that's a nicer car. Oh, no. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Oh. Son of a gun. Oh. Damn it. Alright.
Oh, man.
Alright, let's see this. No. Get back here. Alright. Let's go see if we can do this mission. Oh, wait, no. Nice car. Give me that. Oh. Get back here. I like this car. This car works. Ooh, yeah. Okay, this is mine now. You saw nothing. Ignore the alarm. Nope, nothing to see here. Just the car alarm going off. Nope, nothing to see here. Just driving the wrong way in traffic, breaking every traffic violation. Nothing to see here. Whew. I was in the intersection when it was yellow. Haha. Oh, even nicer car. Not worth it. Alright, let's get to Michael's so we can continue this story a little bit. Boom, ba da doo ba da doo. Well, you could scare people just by driving and skidding. Apparently that freaks people out there. I guess maybe it would be kind of scary if you were standing 50 feet away from it. Love the music going right now. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Alright, so let's advance the story here. Hey, Michael. Just got a shotgun. Oh, hey. There's the tennis instructor.
My wife in my old bed?
Yep.
Stop it.
Okay, so for anybody watching, I played this game, and this is a replay through it, so I'm skipping all the cutscenes. I'm basically right now trying to kill time as the Star Wars Battlefront beta downloads. I've been slacking on getting to play it this weekend, so... Then when I started downloading it, it was going to take like 2 hours, so I was like, alright, I'll fire up a game. This is called The Lonely Gamer, because, I mean, it's a Saturday night, and I'm sitting here playing a game that I've already played a dozen times. So, and it's a single-person game, so, single-player game, so, that is why I decided to call this series The Lonely Gamer. And wow, that was a really specific obstacle right there.
Fuck, man, I think we lost this thing.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Oh, yeah. We'll just randomly find him in all these random houses. Love how he says, oh, we'll find him, and then the GPS knows exactly where to go.
Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, how do you know?
One of these fucking houses.
Have you been here before? Keep your eye out.
That's his car, right there.
Oh wait, well this ends up not being his house, so the fuck does he know?
Hey! Asshole! You're in up before we can settle our debt!
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man!
Yeah, you got the wrong idea!
There's a winch
I swear.
In the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there. You finna pull this
deck
down?
This is definitely the best Grand Theft Auto game. Not only the fact that this game is so huge, that the map is so big, just the fact that the story is so much more engaging than any of the previous ones. That now it's not just cutscene, drive to this place, do this thing, cutscene. Like, this is just awesome. I mean, you get to bring down a freaking house. I will bring down this house. Boom. That's awesome. Like, honestly, this is the first Grand Theft Auto game that I was actually sad that the story mode was over. Because I actually found the story mode to be the most engaging part of this game. The level story is so varied and interesting and fun.
Lesson, man. Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that.
And then along with doing all the, you know, killing and random driving and all that. Bam.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady.
Just fucking terrified.
All right.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
Oh,
that was quick. All right, help me deal with this. I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
Oh,
you got a piece? Think you can handle these guys?
Can I switch to two of these? Oh, yeah, I can switch to Franklin. Wait.
We got a book, man. Go. How much distance we got between us?
Yeah, I'll let Michael do the driving.
Hey, let's go.
This is the easier part.
Can you see them? Are they still back there? Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
They just came back out of nowhere.
Fucking idiot! How you doing, Frank? We gotta move, man. Go.
How did I miss? Oh. Really?
All right, all right. Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Oh my God.
It's a misunderstanding, motherfucker. Come on, kid.
Come on. There we go.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move. I think we lost
him. Okay, so
let's go back home. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
The aim is all over the place as I'm speeding like hell through the city.
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Yeah, your aim is so terrible, frankly. So terrible when I'm moving far at ridiculously high speeds.
I mean you, mentally.
Because, you know, that's what they'll teach at the shooting range.
My heart ain't bumped like that.
How to aim properly while doing drive-bys.
Fucking aim, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of mad. Just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens.
Franklin's main dialogue is basically to contradict everything else that everybody else is saying. Whenever he's talking with Lamar, it's always Lamar. Lamar is always like, the hood is good, dog. Let's make some money doing gangbang and stuff. And he's always like, no, man, we gotta do better than that. I wanna get a real job and actually do something. And with Michael, it's, hey, we just did this. I don't know. But anyway, I don't know where I was going with that train of thought, but that basically just seems to be what Franklin does.
I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Uh-oh. Oh, how quickly they track him down.
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
Okay. Skip it in the story mode, because I know all of it. Alright. Marriage counseling.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey.
Oh.
Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh. You don't sound good, buddy.
Really
tactful and charming, even in death.
Like
hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Franklin, was all over Lamar overusing his cell phone. And shouldn't Michael, when he's contacting somebody who knows that he's not dead, should he really be contacting him over the phone like that? I don't know. Let's punch this guy out. I don't know. And fight this guy. Because I can. Oh. Crap. Really? All I did was beat her up, officer. I swear. She was smoking. I don't know. Too soon to bring up tennis. Is that seriously, like, that's seriously the first text I get
Suspect located. We're moving.
Whoa! Did not see that guy. By the way, those police officers set up really far away. Like, if you think the suspect is dangerous and armed, I don't know, that just seemed like they were very far away and they were all on one side. It was a very terrible police formation. Boom. Get out of here, that guy. Crap. Crap. No. Uh-huh. Oh. I had the escape. Okay, still got a chance. Still got a chance. By the way, there's no way real policemen would have lost me right there. Whew. Now let's just use the countryside to escape. I'm on a hill. You can't see me. Ha ha ha. There we go. Alright, back to business. Oh, I can't go in there. Darn it. Wait, did I just call this guy?
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc.
Well,
I might come
you are
by
a
soon.
Rich dude, so... Oh, I tried. I tried. Woo! The handling on this car sucks. Absolutely sucks. Alright, let's go this way, this way, this way, this way. Oh, that guy cussed and he didn't even do anything to him. So I did all this push and drive back to the house.
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
Yeah, keep beeping. It's like, keep honking while I reload that bumper sticker. Yeah, that couldn't apply more in this. Alright. Let's go.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you.
Oh, God.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Oh. I know I skipped the cutscene, but I'm pretty sure that was the one where he destroyed the TV. Which is a real dick thing to do.
You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house.
I mean, I'm not saying that the kid doesn't deserve it, but... still
if
a dick thing.
With you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hell yeah.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy.
Am I meant to
God, all
my
these conversations are exactly the same.
When yours are so unbelievably
it's like whatever initial conversation you have between the two characters,
seriously.
Every
Some
following conversation is going to be basically
borrow.
The exact same thing.
You were hiding
just
in the
with the particulars changed a
they
little bit.
Just took receipt of your... property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, yeah,
guy.
Now it's
a
his
crook,
son.
A killer,
even though back
thief,
then he
liar.
Only cared about his boat.
I guess I've been all those...
Oh.
I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I awesome. Always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let
I always
just
thought
get
I was
way,
the good guy as I was robbing banks and committing heists and murder.
Yeah. Well,
always the good guy. Always.
Me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for
okay,
the last
that's a cool
10
car
years,
right there.
That was an extreme
I really want
to
take that car and drive
and
it.
I had that.
If I wasn't
a
on a mission,
person
I would.
Wouldn't have done that.
Here we
Student
are,
mission.
The bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Why not? We could then take the bikes for free.
Hey, man.
Hey, you.
The
Two bites.
Take your pick.
What do you think?
Oh, okay. Didn't have to pay or anything. Sweet. Oh, okay. Never mind. I did.
Stupid.
Press X to cycle, and then X to cycle faster. Great instructions there.
End of the pier. Fine.
Oh,
but if
God,
you lose,
come on.
You're going to do something with your life.
By the way, this is a very easy bike race.
Keep it up, Dad. You've got to see. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you.
Damn. I wanted to hit her. Just because how hilarious
it's
it is to
winning,
hit people
James.
With a bike.
It's the taking part that counts.
Like, this is so easy, it's not even a challenge.
Oh
yes,
up.
I can hit this person.
Even
damn.
Though you're losing.
You just got hit by a bike. Doesn't your day suck? Can't I just take a shortcut all the way over there? No. Because I'm going to the dam pier. You just got hit by a bike. She went really flying for that. Yeah, see how I said this wasn't even a challenge? Yeah. Oh, wait. Whoa. Well, if I don't take the wrong route.
I could really use a vacation.
And look, I still recovered. Woohoo! I have run out of stamina. Wait, what? I'm actually at risk of losing health? Oh, that's so dumb. I love how everybody's acting like they would as if this was like on the road. Even though it's not the same in any way. But all the NPCs know that the risk of death is virtually the same. Which it is, but still. Aw, mister. Oh. Even better when they get so angry like that. Wait, was this not where I was supposed to go? Seriously? Wow. Okay. Well, that was stupid of me.
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad.
Okay, well, that's an easy race if I don't miss the turn.
I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, rip.
Okay, skip this.
Look, if you do go...
Which is not really needed in this, but... I did love the water effects in this. I mean, this is just beautiful. This is a gorgeous game. I'm excited to play Battlefront and see how gorgeous that looks, but I know those are more limited worlds, but for being an open world game, this is definitely the best. Come on, get there. So I was out of stamina riding the bike to the point that I was losing health, but swimming, it's okay. Even though riding a bike is remarkably easier. Look at me. I am captain now.
I'm a dancer. Yeah.
What is she even doing here?
Plusfair, take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill her bad, man.
Isn't that awesome?
Let's go.
How does any of this make sense at all?
They're coming after us. Go into that outlet.
If you say so, Trace.
The outlet. Come on.
I am. Yeah, why would they be shooting at you? Like...
We'll lose them down here! Who the fuck are these people?
Turn.
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos! Go!
Yeah.
Go! Keep going!
Los
Back
Santos,
off,
you know.
Assholes!
Did she just jump into the water? Like, what was that?
Come on, let us go!
Wow. It's a really relative trade away here.
Back up, you pricks!
Don't I have to shoot these guys anyway? Like, what am I doing here?
Looks like this is the way out! Back off, assholes!
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, this is the worst.
I didn't have to shoot him or anything.
Cool.
Even though I know in previous run-throughs
okay.
I have stopped and just
I'll
shot them down.
Okay! No, it's not okay! Not at all!
The jet ski's
hey,
always
alive,
fun.
Those psychos didn't
I
kill
love
you.
These jet skis.
Psychos! Only you can get me chased out of a party
ooh,
with
ooh.
Having
I
want to
hit the first one. Bam! Yeah!
Well, baby, you're in the wrong
awesome. I love how they were just completely oblivious to what just happened.
I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You're a danger to yourself and others! You!
She says that after
asshole!
I knocked her loose.
He's the fucking asshole, okay?
He smashed my TV, so I had to give you up. Oh yeah, assaulted family members, killed people. Let me just take a moment to relax, calm myself down a little bit, and go back to assaulting people. Like that. See? Alright. Fear me.
Hey, sorry.
Hey, sorry. Okay, Martin.
Do you remember that girl Stacy from the other night?
She was taking a selfie. She deserved it.
Hey, going to the gym later?
Eat a shit sandwich, asshole.
Hey.
Like, what am I even doing to piss these people off? Oh, that's awesome.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, there I finally get in trouble. That's kind of awesome, actually. Getting some nice money returns off of this. Then dive! Ooh! That would have been very, very close to being a very dangerous dive. That person on the beach, why is that person on the beach running? Did you really hear about the dangerous person who punched just a few people out up on the pier? Oh, the best are these people who are just lying here. Can't wait till my police radar goes down, but the best is to attack these people who are just sitting here. Just so much fun. Alright, let's find a target. We don't really know who qualifies, but...
Slow in the motherfucking head!
That's terrible, please! No! That's terrible!
Yep.
That's terrible!
Yep. And she just repeated the exact same line 3 times. Alright. Yeah, deserve that police star right there. Look how the lifeguard is like, oh, nope, I didn't see anything. I'm walking away here. Just remember to avoid riptides, kids. Okay, I'm good. I'm going home. Oh, GTA. Brings out the best in all of us, doesn't it? Just a good, wholesome family time. They actually have people standing here waiting to use the bathroom. Oh my god, the level of detail. Oh, wow. Did Michael really just pull out his gun automatically? I didn't do it, officer. I was framed. I was framed.
Funny how
stamina must get to jet ski. Must get to jet ski before they start shooting at me. Oh, well, it's just sitting here conveniently. Oh, it's the lifeguards. Awesome. That means the lifeguard just took off. This is a very negligent beach. Whee! Freedom! I take that with a side of freedom! Remember in San Andreas where you could just drive for, where you could just, if you were on a boat or something, you could just keep going out forever? I mean, not gonna lie, this is definitely a game where I got on one of these jet skis and I just went around the whole map. Just jet skiing. Because it's just such a great, great map. There's a Strangers in the Creek here? Where is that? I don't remember the Stranger in the Creek on the beach. Okay, here's a little onward. Oh, hello. Get back here. Sweet. That was pretty awesome. Yes, I am in trouble again. Alright. And these people apparently are too wrapped up in their conversation to hear gunshots, or see people fleeing, or pay attention to the guy close by them with a gun. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Oh, pff. Yep. I was just about to say, too, aren't I a clever criminal? Oh, see? Once again. My wit forever on display.
Oh, man, that...
See, that's the fun of doing this broadcasting live.
Keep Coolio, baby! It's just a talk!
Keep Coolio? That was an unexpected phrasing.
Shit!
Huh. That guy just got hit by another car. It's gotta suck for that dude. Gets his car stolen and then immediately gets hit by another car. Ooh. Double check on my Battlefront beta download, and if it is downloaded, then I will go and play it. So, for those of you who did tune in, thank you for tuning in for this, I guess you can call it a premiere episode of The Lonely Gamer. You can check out my YouTube channel. It's YouTube. Well, to be honest, I'm not actually at my computer, so I actually don't know what the exact name of the channel is, but my name is Michael Woodard, so if you want to look it up that way, you can. I will be doing more episodes of this. You can look forward to Battlefront and some other random games. I definitely know I'll be playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate, so if you'd like to see me live play that, tune on in. Alright, bye everybody.